To introduce you to the Premier 700 series of cutters. Now, this is the 715 model. It's 15 inches, and it also comes in the 724, which is 24 inches. Now, as you can see, it's got a sturdy wood base. This is going to last you quite a long time, and it's also quite light, so it's mobile, and you can take it from office to office or wherever you need to take it. Now, if you come in close here, I'm going to show you we've got some pre-printed guides here. We've got inches, and we've got metric, so when you need to line up your paper, you're all set. And come on over here and have a look at this safety feature. This latch, we just pull up the latch that releases the blade. I'm going to show you how we use this. I'm going to hold down the clamp, and this can cut up to 30 sheets of paper. Now, even though it's quite heavy duty, 1 to 30 sheets of paper, you're still going to get a nice clean line. So have a look at that. Thanks for watching.